हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ सुरेंद्र कुमार सिंह फ्रॉम जमशेदपुर। वेलकम टू माय क्लास। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस न्यू चैप्टर सिंपल इक्वेशंस, एक्सरसाइज 4.2। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज गिव फर्स्ट द स्टेप यू विल यूज टू सेपरेट द वेरिएबल एंड देन सॉल्व द इक्वेशन। सो इन दिस क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू सेपरेट द वेरिएबल and you have to find a value. First, before solving, I am going to explain you how sign change. Left side equal to right side, right hand side. When left hand side minus sign is there, when you send right side, it convert into plus sign. When plus sign you send right side, it convert into minus sign. Multiply sign convert into divide sign. And divide sign, when you send right side, it convert into multiply sign. This you have to learn. Is very important sign. Now we solve the question A. In this question, variable is x and number is 1. We always try to keep variable left side. Before equal, we keep the variable and we try to send numbers to right side. As we send numbers, sign will change. See, x we keep here and minus sign we send after equal. Then minus 1 will be plus 1. So x equal to 0 plus 1, 1. B number, x plus 1 equal to 0. X equal to this plus sign will convert into minus sign, so 0 minus 1. So 0 minus 1 means minus 1. 0 से minus 1 घटे नहीं सेपरेट होगा तो क्या होगा, माइनस वन होगा आंसर। सी एक्स माइनस वन इक्वल टू फाइव। एक्स इक्वल टू माइनस वन यू सेंड राइट साइड, इट विल कन्वर्ट इनटू प्लस वन। सो एक्स इक्वल टू फाइव प्लस वन सिक्स, दिस इज द आंसर। डी नंबर, x plus 6 equal to 2. X equal to 6 you send right side, 2 plus 6 equal to 8. X is equal to 8. This is the answer. So this is very easy. One more question I am going to explain you. E number, y minus 4 equal to minus 7. Y equal to this minus 4 you send right side, it will be plus. So minus 7 plus 4, so minus plus minus, so minus 7 plus 4 if you subtract it will come minus 3, because bigger digit before bigger digit sign is bigger digit sign is minus sign. That is why minus plus minus you subtract and put minus sign. Next question, F number, y minus 4 equal to 4. Y equal to this minus 4 you send right side, it will be plus. 4 plus 4 equal to 8. Y equal to 8. And EF, G is the question, y plus 4 equal to 4. Y equal to 4 you send right side, 4 minus 4. Plus 4 convert into minus 4. 4 minus 4, 0. So y equal to, therefore y equal to 0. This is the answer. So this way you can solve all the sums. Okay, question number 1. I have tried to solve all the sums. One question, H number question I have left for you. So you try at home. Question number 2. So question number 1 I have completed. this sign, conversion sign, you must remember. Now come to question number 2. What is question number 2? Give first the step you will use to separate the variable and then solve the equation. Question number A. 3L equal to 42. 3L is the multiply. When you send right side, it convert into divide. How you can see? Therefore, L equal to 42 by 3. Now you cancel it. 3, 1 is 3, 1 is left here. You give 2, 1, 2 here. It will be 12. 3, 4 is 12. So L equal to 14. Answer. B number. B by 2 equal to 6. In this type of the question, if before equal question is given in the fraction and after equal is not in the fraction, just you write 1 as a denominator and after that you cross multiply. This way, b into 1, b and 2 into 6, 2 into 6 you multiply. 2, 6 are 12. So, this is the answer. Whenever is given in the question before equal fraction sign, fraction. If any question, any digit is given, in fraction, you multiply, cross multiply, like this, b, 1, b, b, multiply to 1, b, and 2 into 6, 12. Come to question number C, p by 7 equal to 4. This question also, p, 1, p, and 7 into 4. You multiply 7 for the 28. So just you have to cross multiply. When you have to cross multiply before equal, if it is given in the fraction, then you have to cross multiply. Just you have to remember it. D number. 4x equal to 25. Therefore, x equal to 25 by 4. When denominator is less than numerator, just you convert into mixed fraction. 4, 6 are 24, 1 by 4. This is the answer. E number. y equal to 36. Therefore, y equal to 36 by 8. In this question also, you can try to first cancel it. 4, 2 is 8, 4, 9 is 36. What is left? 9 by 2. Just to convert into mixed fraction. Why? Because denominator is less than numerator. 2, 4, 8, 1 by 2. Just you can check also. 2, 4, 8 plus 1, 9. 9 by 2. It comes here. So this way you can check it also. E and F number. F number is Z by 3 equal to 5 by 4. In this question, before equal to also given in fraction, after equal also given in fraction. Just you multiply z into 4, z into 4, 4z. You write first number, then variable. Equal to 3 into 5, 3 into 5. Next step, multiply. 4z equal to 3, 5 is 15. After this step, find the value of z. Z equal to 15 by 4. You try to cancel it first. If not possible, then you convert into mixed fraction. 4, 3 is 12 and 3 is left this way. If you don't do this way, no, directly you can divide it and show it. Okay, 4, 3 is 12 plus 3, 15 by 4. This way you can. 4, 3 is 12 plus 3, 15 by 4. This way you can check. If it comes 15 by 4, means it is right. Okay. Some question I am leaving for you. So this way question number 2 is completed. Now come to question number 3. Question number 3. Give the steps you will use to separate the variable and solve the equation. Separate the variable. In all the question you have to separate the variable. 3. Question number 3. A number. 3n minus 2 equal to 46. Here. This minus 2 you send right side, 3n equal to 46 plus 2. After that, 3n equal to, you add it, 46 plus 2, 48. After that, find the value of n equal to 48 by 3. Then after that, you cancel it, 3 1 ja 3, 3 1 ja 3, 1 is left here, 1 and 8, 18, 3 6 ja 18. So n equal to 16, this is the answer. Okay. This is the answer. Now, B number question is 5m plus 7 equal to 17. See, same process, 7 you send right side, 5m equal to 17 minus 7. 5m equal to 17 minus 7, 17 minus 7, 10. After that, therefore, m equal to 10 by 5. 5, 1 is 5, 5, 2 is 10. So, therefore, m equal to 2. This is the answer. This is very easy. C number question. See, this is very easy. B number is very easy. A and B both are similar process. And C. Question number C. 20p by 3 equal to 40. If we are no denominator, write 1. Now, after that, I told you before equal, if question is given in the fraction, then just you have to cross multiply. 20p into 1, 20p. After that, 3 into 40, you have to multiply. First you write, after that, next step you multiply. Therefore, p equal to 3 into 40 by 20. 21 is 20, 22 is 40. So, what is left? 3 and 2. 3 into 2, multiply. 3 into 2. 3 to the 6. So, 6 is the answer. Therefore, P equal to 6. Answer. And D. 3P by 10 equal to 6. So, if no denominator, write 1. 3p into 1 you multiply, 3p equal to 10 into 6. After that, therefore, p equal to 10 into 6 by 3. 3 1 is 3, 3 2 is 6. After that, you multiply. What is left? 10 into 2, 10 2 is 20. Therefore, p equal to 20 answer. So, this way, question number 3, I have solved all sums. This is C and D. Okay, question number 3, I have completed all. Now, question number 4. Solve the following equation. Question number A. 10p equal to 100. Very easy. Therefore, p equal to 100 by 10. 10 1 is 10, 10 10 is 100. So, therefore, p equal to 10 answer. B number, 10p plus 10 equal to 100. What you can see, 10p plus 10 equal to 100. So, variable, you keep left side and numbers you send right side. 10p equal to 10 you send right side, 100 minus 10. So, 10p equal to 100 minus 10, 90. Therefore, P equal to 90 by 10. 10 1 is 10, 10 9 is 90. Therefore, P equal to 9 answer. Therefore, P equal to 9 answer. C number question. C number question is P by 4 equal to 5. If no denominator, just you cross multiply. Before equal, you can see the C, it is given in the fraction. After equal, also it comes in the fraction. So, you just cross multiply. P1 ja P equal to 4 into 5. So, 4, 5 ja 20. This is the answer. So, two more questions I am going to explain you. Little difficult. Okay. Last two questions. I think this question number 4, you can solve all the sums. One more question I am going to explain you. डी लास्ट वन इन क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर लास्ट क्वेश्चन आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू एल नंबर 2q + 6 = 12 सो 6 यू सेन राइट साइड 2q = 12 - 6 2q = 12 - 6 सब्ट्रैक्ट 12 - 6 = 6 देयरफॉर q = 6/2 2 × 2 = 2 × 3 = 6 देयरफॉर q = 3 There, this way, question number 4 is also completed. Some question is left. That's a very easy. I know that you can solve with the help of this. So, this way, exercise 4.2 totally completed. Okay.